America Mentality is our new morning devotion that starts at 6:30 with Pastor Jolly George. Make sure you're going to check it out, and remember, be blessed and God loves you.
Praise the Lord and a blessed morning. I pray that let this day be a day of victory and success in your life. And Philippians chapter 4 verse 13, it says that I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. And when we come into Matthew chapter 6 verse 34, it says, therefore do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has enough trouble of its own. And also we read from Peter, cast your burden upon him, for he cares for you. We know we are all familiar with these verses, or we by heart these verses. But by knowing all these verses, we take PhD in our worries. Because the powerful weapon of enemy is to bring doubt, fear, anxiety and reasoning in our lives. So these all things, when we accommodate in our lives, this space, worry, not only just worries, but it paves the way for unending worries in our lives. So the words like this, it will come out from our mouth. I can't, I am not, and I am not able. So what will happen? You begin to limit your own ability. The most difficult things to get rid of from our life is worry, because worry is the greatest temptation the devil brings in our lives. No one escapes from there, but we can resist it. And we must resist the worry, the temptation worry comes in our lives. The language of worry is always brought by the devil, doesn't come from the Lord. I can't do, I don't have the ability to do, I don't get the opportunity, or I don't have the strength, I am limited. All those things comes from the worries. And you limit yourself because you always listen the words, or always listen the language of impossibilities. Then the worry will add into our lives. Whereas the language of the faith says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Whatever I am assigned for, I am able to do because He pours His grace, He pours His strength into me. I can do it because Christ who strengthens, the Christ, the hope of glory lives in me. Therefore, I can do it. And I know that everything is possible with my Lord. Those are the words, the language of faith. Those are the words which should come from our mouth, because the language of doubt, flesh, and the words which I cannot, or I don't have the ability, I don't have the opportunity, all those things brought by the devil. So today morning, choose to speak the language of faith. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Whatever the roles I am assigned to do today, whatever the assignment is given into my life, I can do it definitely, because I have a God who is in me, who strengthens me to do, to carry out that. Therefore, I choose to trust Him today. I choose to stand tall on my faith today. Hallelujah. Shall we pray? Father, we thank You and we praise You, Lord. We commit our lives unto Thy mighty hand. Lord, yes, Lord. Thank You for the precious word which You have given to us, Lord. We can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. Lord, I pray for Your children, Lord. Those who are feeling weak, Lord. Those who are limited themselves, Lord. Those who are speaking the words of impossibilities, Lord. Lord, I pray that pour Your strength in them, understanding and knowledge, Lord, so that they will change their words. We thank You, Lord. Help them to realize, Lord, that Christ, the hope of glory which lives in them, will make them, will help them, will strengthen them to do the things. Because, Lord, we know that nothing is impossible with You. With You, everything is possible. So we choose to trust You today morning, and end of the day, we want to turn back and say that indeed, indeed, by God's strength, choose to trust you. Jesus, I just wanted to say that I love you, trust you. Jesus, mighty name, we pray. So, choose to speak the language of the faith. You will move forward and upward in your life today. Have a blessed day.